grenades out! Let's go!
Fill the sails! Some shipwrecked cargo here,
over there,
sir!
Captain.
Brace!
The fish except for the Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. The assassin allies have their home in two bends. Heads.
We are on course for a collision!
Screws up! Ease the sticks!
All up, all but the main!
Now got every inch of sail!
Who's Thompson Royals?
He loves the flow in
the haul in the stunsail!
Stunsail's in! Blew up gallants!
When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up!
Right
on! Sit down!
Hey, girl!
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington. Businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Oh, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his major domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan. Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam.
Let's catch this.
And Washington is running out of his.
Loading cargo.
Should be nearby, Captain.
There it is.
Aye. There she is. All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colonies certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Anderson!
A blockade, Captain!
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
All down! All down!
Sub-blockade.
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Aye. What's this? A rifle?
You there!
Stay!
Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington.
This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington.
interrogate him.
Faster! Special about this party. I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you.
You are too late, assassin.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. Damn it. I better hurry. I have to get to the Morgan. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Gordon, come help, please!
Is that a ship, Mortar? That's not sported!
It's going to lose. I've got a shot!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
He looked disappointed.
Sickly way that man looks. He would have been dead in a month anyway. The two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. You'll find the objects later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we could sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.